I want you to know something, that the bigger your dream is, I want you to understand the harder the grind.
If you want it as bad as you want to breathe, if you really, really want it like you say you want it, you can have it. Don't believe the hype. Don't feed into it. If you work hard, you can't have it. It ain't nothing you can't have if you're willing to work for it. It ain't nothing you can't have if you're willing to persevere, if you're willing to stick in there, if you're willing to stay, if you're willing to fight. It ain't nothing you can't have. Listen to me, if you work for it, if you're willing to put in that sweat, that blood, and those tears, baby, I'm telling you, you can have what you want, be what you want, do what you want. Are you hearing me? It's yours. I'm coming. I'm telling you, it's yours. It's yours. You can have it. It's yours. You can do it. It's yours. You can be it. It's yours. If you're going to be successful in life, you got to understand that there is a sense of urgency, that there are only 86,400 seconds in a day. And you got to not only operate in them, you got to do it quick. You got to do it fast. You got to do it in a hurry. Why? Because there's somebody else who's on the same track you are. Somebody else who, listen to me, they're on the same path that you are. Listen to me. It's somebody else just like you trying to do it. And sometimes they're working just as hard as you're working. They're putting in just as much sweat, just as much tears, just as much blood. But you just got to do it what? You got to do it faster than they do it. You got to do it quicker than they do it. Are you listening to what I'm saying? That's why I wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning, because if you're getting up at 6, you might be smarter than me. You hear me? You might. You might have more privilege than me. You might. You might have more resources than me. You might. But I'm going to get up earlier than you, and I'm going to do it quicker than you do it. I'm going to do it faster than you do it. So by the time you get up with all your resources, by the time you get up with all your privilege, by the time you get up with all your stuff, I've already finished the race. Are you hearing me? Every play is the drill. Every play is the 2-minute drill. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? Pick up the pace. You walking too slow. Pick up the pace. You moving too slow. Pick up the pace. If you want to finish sometime, you can't just finish. You got to finish fast. This ain't for the weak and the uncommitted. Are you hearing me? Success is not for the weak and the uncommitted. This is physical. Sometimes it's going to hurt. Sometimes it's going to be painful. Sometimes, listen to me, sometimes you're not going to be able to walk. Are you hearing me? But this is a physical sport. And if you want it, you got to go get it. You got to play hard for it. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? It's not for the weak and the uncommitted. Execution is worship. You got to get to a place that when you start it, you get through the middle of it, and you finish it. Are you hearing me? And not just finish, you finish strong. Listen to me very closely. Most of you, the reason why you'll never be successful is because you procrastinate. You procrastinate. You never finish stuff. You start and you never finish. Yup, it's hard. Yup, it's difficult. Yup, why? Because the process is weeding out the weak. It's weeding out the weak. And so sometimes you got to play hard. You got to play physical. You got to play tough, because the game itself is tough. The game itself is hard. I know you got what it takes not to quit, not to give up, not to give in. Don't give up. Don't give in. You hang in there. You hang in there, because if you quit right now, you ain't gonna never see it. You ain't gonna never get it. If you hold on, everything you dreamed of, everything you envisioned, everything you worked for, it's coming. But you can't quit or give up before you get it.
In everything you do, and stick with God. Number two, fail big. That's right. Fail big. So do what you feel passionate about. Take chances.
Good luck.
Don't be afraid to fail. Don't be afraid to.
Just say good luck.
Don't be afraid to fail big, to dream big. But remember, dreams without goals are just dreams.
Okay, girls. All your hard work all year long has come down to just a couple of minutes on the mat.
So have dreams.
So give it everything you've got.
But have goals.
You're amazing.
Life goals.
Yearly goals. Yourself.
Monthly goals. Daily goals. I try to give myself a goal
every day. You would look great in those white jackets.
Have goals.
So let's go get them. Good luck.
And understand that to achieve these goals, you must apply discipline and consistency. In order to achieve your goals, you must apply discipline.
Hey, Brooklyn. Good luck. I'm so proud of you. Can't wait to see you kill it on the mat at Nationals. All your hard work and determination just amazes me. Best of luck.
Hey, sister. I want to wish you the best of luck and have fun at Nationals. Go out and bring home the gold. Love you, sis. Bye.
Working really hard is what successful people do. Remember, just because you're doing a lot more.
Hey, Kendall, we are so excited about Nationals and can't wait to watch you compete.
Don't
confuse. You girls have worked so hard and put in so much time and effort. We know it's going to pay off for you. We are very proud of you.
My mother told me,
so best of luck at Nationals, and we love you very much.
Hey, Kendall, this is David Griffey. Good job this year. I'm really proud of you, and I know you'll do a great job at Nationals.
I found that nothing in life is worthwhile unless you take risks. Nothing. Nelson Mandela said, there is no passion to be found.
Good luck, Lolly, and the Master of Unitary Squad.
Settling for
we love you. Good luck.
Than the one you're capable of living. You will fail at some point in your life. Accept it. You will embarrass yourself. I'm telling you, embrace it, because it's inevitable. And I should know. If you don't fail,
I'm wishing you guys lots of
love. You're not even trying.
I love all of you. Have fun.
If you don't
and just
fail,
do it.
You're not even trying. My wife told me this great expression.
See you Saturday.
To get something you never had, you have to do something you never did. Taking risk is not just about going for a job. It's also about knowing what you know
and the go Bill.
What you don't know. It's about being
go.
To people and to ideas.
I love you, babe.
To not only take risks, but to be open to life, to accept new views, and to be open to new opinions. Sometimes it's the best way to figure out where you're going.
Have fun.
Because the chances you take,
I love you guys.
The people you meet, the people you love, the faith that you have, that's what's going
hey,
to
Brooklyn
define.
Hey, Brooklyn Grace, T and I are so very proud of
Les
all your
Brown's
hard work and dedication with
you
cheerleading.
An
continue
this.
To work hard,
says,
baby girl.
You're on your
you can accomplish anything. Good luck at Nationals, and we love you so much.
Representing your unfulfilled potential. The ghost of the ideas you never acted on. The ghost of the talents you didn't use. And they're standing around your bed, angry, disappointed, and upset. They say, we came to you because you could have brought
I'm
us
sorry.
To life, they say. And now we have to
just
go to the grave together.
Just wishing you all
together.
Good luck on your national
if I'm
trip.
To fall,
sorry I couldn't
I
be there with you, but I
anything.
Love you. Have fun. See
Except
you when you get
faith.
Back.
I want to fall forward. I figure at least this way I'll see what I'm going to hit. Reggie Jackson struck out 2,600 times in his career, the most in the history of baseball, people remember
good
the home runs.
Nationals and
Thomas Edison conducted 1,000 failed experiments. The 1,001st was the light bulb. Every failed experiment is one step closer to success. You've got to take risks.
Hey, girls,
so
we just want to wish you
there.
All good luck.
You got
and
to
go
give
big
him.
Go big
him.
Hey, we love you. And just always remember Philippians 4:13. Good luck, babies.
Can.
We'll see y'all at Nationals.
Go get them.
Go get them. Clap, Rex. Go big him.
Make a choice. You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be.
Hey, Brookie, just want to tell you that I'm super proud of all the hard work that you've put in this year. It's time to go out on the stage and put it all out there. Go out there and show them that you're the best, and go out and get that jacket.
But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit.
and keep moving forward.
Go Annie. Good luck at Nationals.
And keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
This is what I believe.
Good luck, Lolly. And the MNHHS cheer team at the UCA Nationals. Love, Uncle
Andy. We all have the ability to do anything.
Self-confidence.
Have a good look at Nationals and tell the Maroons that I said
some
good
say, well,
luck.
I'll do it for a little while.
I love you and I hope
you
win.
I'll try a couple of things. If
Bye.
That doesn't work, I'm out of here. And all of us know that that kind of person doesn't have much of a future.
Hey, Michaela.
But if you're
there have been many late nights spent in the gym by
takes.
You, your teammates, and coaches training for this moment.
Things,
when you step out on that mat to
if
compete, do not let
things,
negative thoughts
things.
Or fear enter your mind.
If I have
instead,
to take
be
class,
confident knowing
class.
That the process your coach is putting you through
books,
has fully prepared you for success. Focus on your
takes,
love for competing
do.
And performing and not your fear of failing.
Kind
focus
of
on the moment, not the outcome. Work hard, stay positive, encourage
Whether
your teammates, but most of all,
challenges.
Do your job.
You're willing to
Mom,
do that.
Carson, and I love you and
I
are
promise.
Proud of you. As always, I'll
that
be in the stands rooting for you and your teammates every step of the way.
We just wanted to wish you guys good luck at Nationals. You girls have been working so hard. We just know it's all going
to
pay off. We wish we could be there. We'll be back home in Kentucky cheering you on.
I believe.
Go, Big M.
I believe you can do it. I
believe
that this is your beginning.
For Madville.
That just because you are currently here,
have fun at Disney.
That life don't have to end for you right now. This might be a page in your life. It might even be a chapter in your life. But it ain't the book, baby. You are not finished writing yet. So I need you to get busy living. There is still time.
I'm coming
in
right here.
In your nostrils.
So I know this is supposed
as
to be
as
a good
you
luck
can
video.
Wake up in the morning,
you know, I always wish you good
you're
luck.
Still in the game.
I want to talk about strength.
Which means
you
if you're
are
in
the
game,
strongest person that I know.
And there's still time
you inspire
in the game.
Me so much with the determination
still time
and
left in the game.
You have for this sport.
You
so
still win
you remember
the game.
What we said day one of this season. We are not going down without a fight. So take that fight with you. Go to Nationals. Leave it all on the mat. And just know, you know I'm going to be here every step of the way, like always. And we know that this is not the end for you, but just enjoy this moment and let's do this thing. I love you more than peanut butter and honey.
Hey Liv, just want to let you know how proud we are of you. You've worked so hard and can't wait to see you perform at Nationals. Just work hard, give it to God, and it'll all fall into place. Don't forget where your strength comes from. Love you.
Look.
We love you. You're going to do great. We have so much faith in all of y'all. Y'all have worked so hard to get to where you're at now. And we will see you guys when you get back.
Through whatever you go through. Go Madison Normal Hopkins and go with you. And wherever you go
to, I'll stand beside you. Good luck at Nationals. We love you, Paige. Go Big M.
You just feel like giving up. Well, I won't let you. Through whatever you go through.
Look, Paige. Go Big M.
I'm standing with you. I'm standing with you.
Jesus, Manny.
We are
Daddy.
When we can.
and John's trying to show you a little.
Like a hope is gone, but I'm right here,
right here to
thee.
No,
say love you. I love you.
And when you're feeling broken, and it seems like every door is closing, won't you?
Good luck to my absolute favorite niece, Annie. I know you guys are gonna kill it at Nationals. Good luck and go Maroons!
Good luck at Nationals, and Riley see that too.
Go Annie, you girls got this.
Woo!
Hey girls, all of you, good luck. Do your best. But especially Gracie and Sophie, I'm really proud of you and all the hard work you've done and all the time you've put in. And I hope you all do well and enjoy yourself and have fun.
Good luck, Alexia. I love you and I'm so very proud of everything that you've accomplished this year.
Okay, Annie, this is Paul. I just want to send you this video and wish you luck, wish all of you luck. I know you can do it. And I got two other kids here that want to say that you can do it. One of them is Della. And the other one is Mr. Oscar. So, Annie, good luck to all of you. We know you can do it. Love you. Bye-bye.
Look at me now. Look at me now. Yeah.